Use the geoboard to make different shapes, like a triangle, square, rectangle, pentagon, hexagon, and trapezoid. Name each shape and notice how many sides and angles it has.